Sergio Ramos
did well there. He was on.